In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do single-digit division with remainders, so when it doesn't quite work out as evenly as we might like. So the first thing, same as before, how many times does 3 go into 3, or goes in once? How many times does 3 go into 7? This is where people might get caught up. So 3, we can put it in twice, because we know 3 goes into 6 twice, so we can put the 2 in, but there's actually 1 left over. So that's when we can just write remainder 1. So 12, remainder 1.